This Is My Story is an occasional series of short devotions based around the Bible, the experiences of Open Table members, reflection, and prayer. A reading. Speaking to the religious leaders of his day, Jesus said, "The Son of Man came, and he ate and drank, and you said, 'Look at this man. He's a glutton and wine drinker, a friend of tax collectors and other outcasts.' God's wisdom, however, is shown to be true by all who accept it." Luke chapter 7, verses 34 to 35. From the beginning of my faith journey, I longed to be more like Jesus, to be someone who would embody that same message of love and reconciliation, who knew God and could help others come to know God too. After a while of trying, though, I realized that it's much easier to become more like a Pharisee than like Jesus. The pursuit of genuine holiness, being and acting more like God, quickly became more about what I didn't do or who I wouldn't hang out with. It became less about heart changes that would enable me to genuinely love others like Jesus loves every person, even the religious know-it-alls of his day. Samaritans, unclean women, Roman occupiers and other foreigners, disabled people, people with diseases, children, tax collectors, and a host of other outcasts, and the priests and Pharisees, Sadducees and scribes themselves, Jesus embraced them all. The kind of radical acceptance he offered gave a new vision of what God is like. It left the religious leaders fuming and ultimately plotting his death. Over the last decade, the character and actions of Jesus that I read in the Gospels have reframed my understanding of what it means to be like him. I saw that inclusion is a choice, a decision to move beyond the bounds of my own prejudice and offer a Christ-like love to all. I revisited the scriptures that I had previously understood to exclude people from God's acceptance. I listened deeply to the lived experience of gay Christians who made the message of radical inclusion real for me. And Open Table has welcomed me into a space where I can grow in my understanding as an affirming ally. I look forward to the day when all churches are genuinely safe places and communities for all, including LGBTQIA+ people, and groups where, through radical inclusion, God's people are becoming more like Jesus. Reflect for a moment. Who have you deliberately or unintentionally treated as an outcast? Who are the most difficult people to love? A prayer. God of all, God of variety and diversity, God of the limitless human kaleidoscope, give me your eyes, give me your heart, give me your smile. Free me from the limits of my own prejudice and enable me to love just as you love, generously, abundantly, indiscriminately. Amen. Neil Rees is a trustee of the Open Table Network. Neil led CLM Church in West Lancashire for 9 years and now lives and works alongside churches and church leaders in Spain. The recording was read by the author.